footwork, just so repetitive, just kind of ingrain that in his muscle memory. And then we do core work, just because that's going to be super important for all the punching and everything he's doing and taking punches and stuff like that. Not a whole lot of strength work, because it's not really about that. We do some shoulders, chest, pretty much it. And then it's just conditioning, just going those, you know, all the way to round number 7.